backstory is a key thing. If you use your imagination and develop a backstory, actors love it. And then they can themselves add to backstory. And if you rehearse with imaginary situations and backstory, like what we call improv, then that really adds to richness. Then when you go to the script, it's as if it's like flowing from there. Like often, I would say even before you call a shot, a great thing to do is the before the moment scene with any actor. That is so that they don't come cold into the scene. Like, what were you doing the moment before you said this dialogue? Like, you know, what were you doing with that person, or what were you doing? What were you feeling? So that instead of them focusing on the line or the feeling that is to come, they're coming in warm. That is, this was my moment before. That's, these kinds of things are what I really spend a lot of time doing. And I think that's what finally then shows in the film. And which is what I would really encourage directors and actors here, you know, to do yourselves when you go out and make your own films.